This is the real reason why Tom Brady and the Bucks are struggling. Byron Leftwich has looked clueless ever since he's had full control of the offense, including being reluctant about mixing in play action, citing that the run game isn't good enough. Even though Brady is 6th in the NFL on play action passing grade. And that game-winning touchdown to K-Dot this past weekend was a play action pass that was called by Brady, not Leftwich.